A court settlement over a transgender woman's treatment during a 2017 arrest will lead to policy changes for the Watertown Police Department and Jefferson County Correctional Facility. The New York Civil Liberties Union says it has settled a lawsuit for Deanna Latray with the two agencies. The federal suit filed in 2021 says Latray was discriminated against and sexually abused while in police custody because she's transgender. According to the NYCLU, the settlement requires the Watertown Police Department to create clear guidelines for treatment of people, including use of their names, titles, and pronouns, as well as ensuring respectful transport, search, and booking procedures, and requiring disciplinary action for officers with repeated complaints of discrimination based on gender. For the county jail, the settlement has similar requirements. It also says people must be housed consistent with their gender identity, with some exceptions, and that medical and mental health care be provided without discrimination. You can find a link to the settlement documents on our website, wwnytv.com.